bitch, feck, you, lodge, heck.
You're going down.
You went down. Subscribe. Lol.
Is that how people...
Why can't you do lol?
No names.
Oh, you already have... No, you already have lol, that's why.
I thought I deleted lol.
What else? 15 seconds.
Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is.
Lol.
Lol caps.
Wait, where's very awful? Very awful. Very awful. Do you have get wrecked?
No, I deleted it.
Oh, get smacking. Yes! Yeah. You know, for some reason, like, I have the urge to just, like, read a book in this position. Remember the fucking TV show? Dragon Tales.
Wait, the one with the Asian kids?
Yeah, like, the little Filipino kids with, like, that weird rock that they would, like, rub, and then they had, like, trip balls. Yeah. But I'm gonna go with this one.
How do I just transform into a dragon? Can I just stay dragon, like, the entire time?
It's a combo. It's like, down.
She has no shoes.
Yeah, dude. These kids are barefoot! No shoes, no shirt, no dragon.
What the hell is that?
Doesn't this character wreck? Oh my god. Dude, I just want to see Captain Falcon on his knees right behind her, just like, yes, 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 yes! Yes! She, yes. Look at her eyes as she's crouching, like, just, no, dude, go back. Look at your eyes as, no, what are you doing? Alright.
Never. Of course I wanted to take a snapshot.
And look at that ass. And Bayonetta's like, yeah, I know. That's my ass. Guns. I killed myself immediately twice.
I think I killed myself.
Look at her butt! Look at her butt just like flexing, like every second just yeah. No, look at you! Look at you looking at my butt!
She's like, wow. Way to go.
I know that took effort.
And I appreciate all the effort you took.
She just can't keep her eyes off of.
Into making that booty so fun. Just wow. Just wow.
10 out of 10 booty.
Would please booty.
Gayonetta!
All the roses. Yeah, roses when she takes damage. If you look... Oh, that's coming. Okay, if you look at her shadow, it's butterfly wings. And... Oh, that's actually kind of cute. Anyways, oh my god, just
she fucking... holds you by the hand.
But no, look at her butt. Look at her grabbing her own ass, as if that increases the strength of the grab. When she does different moves, like little circles will appear. Like when she jumps, you'll see like that shit.
Every time you pause, though, it's just always on it.
But just look at it. Just look at it.
You may have a problem.
Oh, nom 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 nom. Oh my god, that booty. Help! Get me out of the shit. Oh, I'm gonna fucking jump! Get her! Oh!
Get! Oh my god. Wow, did that really-
Stop killing yourself!
Did that really just push me off?
Stop trying to grab me, you fat fuck! Dang it.
Bitches!
Fit three in there.
Out of here. Oh, again. They're gone away.
Fuck! It just dropped right on top of me.
Smash 4.
Do you want to be Raven or do you want to be Corey?
Apparently, I'm Corey. So
I'm gonna go Raven.
Oh, right. Got some damage. Oh.
More DLC.
Dude, that's gonna be like just the next 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Do you see that? Do you just see that guy? Do you see this guy? Over here.
That's how you play him.
Oh my god. Is this real?
Bitch. Just stay alive. Don't let him kill you. We'll be fine.
I'm waiting for one of them to come over here. Especially Flappy. I want Flappy over here.
Get fucked up, slut! Ah!
Seem a little bit tense.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a break. No booty today. No booty.
Put got hurt in the butt. From Flappy. Flappy hurt him in the butt. But it is okay.
Should buy a pair of these headphones. These are fun shit. Alright, switch it up. Get some one-on-ones going. This game is bullshit sometimes. Actually, no, like 90% of the time it's bullshit. No, what are you doing? Gamepad to 5. Fuck you, Leon. I already know I hate you. See, that's just the mentality that you get when, like, you just start up this game regardless. Like, the first person you see is just, like, automatically, like, fuck you, I already know I hate you. It's doing some real villager stuff here. You know, I find it kind of pointless that she doesn't get a shield break from that, especially from the tip. The tip should just—it should immediately shield break. Actually, no. Corrin's way too OP already. From what I've even seen from just this hour, Corrin is just way too OP. Oh. Why with the suicide? Even villagers just like. I'm gonna eat this tree. I'm gonna eat this damn tree. I'm so disappointed sometimes in back air, like. You can kill yourself with back air. You could use your jump and then back air off of the stage and you can just completely die like that. But this villager is getting wrecked right now, like, good lord. Where do I even go? He's like, nah, fuck you, man. I'm getting this tree. This tree. Ooh! Oh well. Side smash is okay. The counter would have been way better, but side smash is okay.
Got some real, villager stuff going here.
Oh, Pootie, no respect taunt. I know you don't respect him, but goddamn. Pootie, what are you doing? Not having any. Oh, with the premature taunt. Okay, bitch. He's gonna taunt anyways. Get fucked. Mm.
Oh, dude. Oh, why? Wasted.
Oh, then you throw the projectile. Oh, there's another projectile. Oh, wait, is that projectile? Yep, that's projectile. Yep. Oh, wait, another one? Got another one? Oh, wait, there's one more. Oh, got another one? Oh, you got a projectile? I got one too, bitch. Oh, you thought your projectile was gonna hit mine? Oh, fuck you. Do you think this is a game? Oh, Pooty. Pooty. With the tip up the tree. Oh, the ultimate eat a dick. JTT.
I was having none of that.
He gave you the GG too. Wow.
I'm gonna give you the very ah!
That cigarette didn't help take the salt away, did it?
Oh.
Oh! Oh, Kirby! Even though I hate you. Okay, there you go. There you go.
What?
Damn, that's some arm strength, though. Look at that. That is determination.
She's got a pretty strong core.
I know.
Oh, he should.
I know. I should have down smashed right there.
There
I'll
is.
Take it. Third time's the charm.
No! Don't shoot me.
Wait. Look at his booty. Look at his booty. Look at his booty. Oh, don't kick my booty. It's so fun.
Oh
my god.
Don't give it to him. He does not deserve it.
Dude, every Kirby is the worst. I swear, it's fact.
You see how just determined he is to steal your ability?
Oh, I know.
Please, but Lady Bayonetta, I want to suck you, please.
Someone's a little thirsty.
No, he's hungry for the booty.
I need my glasses. I cannot fight without my glasses. Come on, let's be serious.
I got guns! I can twirl them.
Alright, now let's give my Bayonetta a whirl. What the fuck are you even gonna do with that? Shoot me. Go on, shoot me.
Keep shooting.
Yeah, keep doing it, Kirby. It's alright. No, you got this. You got this. You got this.
Kirby, just keep shooting. Just keep shooting.
I believe. What that mouth do, Kirby? There's the booty. Every character just
did
like,
she wink at you?
Every character applauds right at that ass.
Thank you for having that booty.
Thank you for your sit-ups, for your squats, for everything.
The only thing I want. Wow! What the fuck?
Did he taunt too?
Yeah, he
did taunt. I will show him my moves if he stays. Do you want to see moves? Leo, do you want to see moves? You don't want to see moves? Maybe? Oh, you do want to see... Okay. He wants to see moves. I'll show him my moves. I'll show him my fucking moves. Oh, I picked the weeds. That's my best move.
This dude is a faggot.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Looks like you're going down, bitch! Go fuck yourself.
Men plus, thank you.
Men plus.
Men plus.
Do not subscribe. Go kill yourself, blahs! Oh.
See, that's what this game does to you. Would you be threatening, like, fucking 10-year-olds if, you know, you didn't play this game?
I would never tell anyone to kill themselves in real life. But in this game, like...
Every like, other, like, person you fight.
Drink a gallon of bleach, please. Go in the produce section of your local grocery store.
Purchase the biggest jug you can find. And just let me know after you've downed the whole thing.
Well, he probably can't. He's probably... He'll be paralyzed like by the time he's gone with that.
Well, that's why you dial the dial the number before you start drinking. Well, fine. Call me before you drink it.
Put us on speakerphone.
Put us on speaker and then drink it, so I know that you're dead.
Here in my garage, just saved this new replay here.
Got 47 replays in my replay account. No, give me. Give me.
Wait, no, you.
Oh, give me a mentor.
Wait.
Oh, give me a mentor.
Are you gonna fight him?
Yes, I'm gonna fight him.
Can I fight him again, please?
No. No.
I don't know, Matt. You gotta get a guaranteed win.
Does it have to be a spike or a guaranteed win?
A win. After that taunt I just gave him, you have to win. You can.
I will win.
You cannot lose, Matt. You cannot lose this. I call him just straight up a bitch.
I
call him a bitch.
Oh, dude. He's fucking Bowser.
Okay, no, you're good.
What the fuck? Did you see that?
What is wrong with you? What
the shit? That was some shit.
You fucking lost this.
That was some lost. Goddamn shit.
Now he's gonna leave. Now he's like, alright, ha ha ha. Bitch, back you.
That was like straight up bullshit.
No, I didn't want to go on Ness! Okay, whatever. Alright, it's alright. It's fine. I can do Ness. I can PK fire. No! Ah! Get down! God damn it, dude! Why? Why? Oh my god. I didn't even mean to pick Ness either. Well, now he's gonna fucking leave, dude. I did a fucking 3 taunts. Oh, he's gone. He's long gone. He's out of here. Ha ha ha. No! Oh my god, it's over, bitch! Oh my god, thank you. Why is he still here? Why would anybody still be here? Why? Why? Okay. Alright, now I feel a lot better now. Oh, god, that was... some shit luck, dude. We've had the worst luck in this I've been raging all day. I've never raged this hard in any PMS.
Shit, dude, literally this entire day, I've just seen nothing but just horrible fetches.
I've had enough practice with Botanic Sage to know how to fight a Bowser with a villager. And it's just throw shit in his face. Just throw as much shit in his face as you possibly can. And just when you think you've ran out of shit,
throw more shit.
Eat some food, and then just wait for that to digest. And just harness the shit, and just throw it. Come on, do it! Do it! Do it! Oh my, whoops! Alright. Alright.
Okay.
That, I mean, I didn't...
See how, like, oddly unsatisfying that was?
I need one more. Fact, you went down. Bitch, okay. what?
Lodge.
You went down. I meant to do lol and I hit start and nothing happened and I was like, oh, you're out of names or something.
Oh, you went.
Oh, I already had a... Oh, whoops. I've actually noticed that against Link, I'm actually better with Falcon against the Link. It's weird.
Honestly, I just hate Link. I hate Link so much because of this game. I hate Link. I hate Sonic.
I loved Link my entire life.
But I've just played this game.
Almost every Zelda game. And I've played all of the 64 Zelda games throughout my entire childhood.
Have you beaten every Zelda game?
I have not beaten every Zelda game, no.
I have not either.
I haven't played every Zelda game. I haven't beaten the first couple on the...
Nintendo, Super Nintendo, all those. I mean... I could say I've played close to every Zelda game, but like, nah, man. Not even close to being all of them. Get that tree in your face. Did we even stop, like, playing with DLC just cause, like...
I'm tired of it.
No. I hate how lucky this dude gets, like... Get this slingshot. These nuts. Just anything else you can think of off the top of your head in your face.
I wasn't super impressed.
Well, like, she has cool moves.
They're both pretty OP. Fuck no! Why
do you keep doing that?
It's because I'm using a GameCube controller, dude. I'm not used to this shit. I should be used to it, but I'm forced to always use gamepad because of like HDTVs, no CRTs. All right, second time. I got it. I fucking got it. Do it. Fuck. God damn it. Shit. Hold on. Please approach the tree. Please. For fuck's sake. For all that is holy! Fuck!
Drink the bleach.
No! Oh my god!
Thank god it actually went that way, cause like, that would've killed you.
I'm fucked.
Yeah.
Fucked.
You're fucked.
No! No! I do? Oh, not anymore.
Ooh.
I can't pocket the tree.
No, you can't pocket your own tree unless it's reflected back at you. Should've did it right there. Yes, bitch.
Oh my god.
It worked.
And I thought, I was like, no, I'm dead. Look at his face. Look at that fucking face. I'm just,
What is that thing?
God damn it.
How am I lasered? What is that fucking face? One hit?